Hey guys, wanna know how to add M4A files to Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get right into it. So first up, you cannot directly add M4A file to Audacity. You need to download a software called FFmpeg. Now for that, open your favorite browser and simply search FFmpeg Audacity. Now click on the first link that directs you to the Audacity's official page. Scroll down and select this link right here. Now select your build and then simply install. And once the setup is done, just follow accordingly and install it. If you want a detailed video, I have already made it. Check this top right corner's video out. They'll help you through installing FFmpeg step by step. So once you've done that, just simply open Audacity back page. Now here, go ahead and open any M4A file to test it. And I'll just go ahead and open File Explorer and then just get this first M4A file here. Since I already have FFmpeg installed, this should work. And here you can see, now the M4A file has been imported easily. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.